As a class combined, 585 of us defeated senior year. Exams, events, and relationships that tested us for the past 13 years. We've had each other to lean on our whole lives, and tonight is the night we celebrate a bittersweet separation into the next stages of our lives.
Take tonight to celebrate yourselves, but most importantly, take tonight to celebrate what we've done together.